Juma mi ikorino.
Yo.
Afam nana mko ikorino.
Yo.
A koluna for very important. We all don't know how a community don't develop. The people them. A koluna for kateluna say.
Stop. I want to tell you a story about someone once called Mumu Soja. May 12, 1964, in Taihum, a small village in Sagbini Chiefdom, Bont District, there was celebration. Then the drums go cold, like the Halmata Mubin. A song is born, a chief beyond measures, a gidima, a fighter, a defender, a legend, a true leader, and a Mumu Soja. He was born out of a family of many, grew up as intelligent, compassionate, and friendly. His words are few, but his actions are due. Through education into the military, dedicated his life to serving his country. March 26, 1991, darkness looms. News that brings fear, spreads like fire. Terror, panic, the war is here. Death and pain fills the ear. 11 years, Mama Salon Shiva. In 1992, like a lion, he stood. Together, himself and others, heroes that were now brothers, with shining crowns on their shoulders, marched to freedom from the borders. They liberated us from a monopolistic system of governors. Yet, they call him Mumu Soja. He rises within the ranks of the military, up like a palm tree, from a secretary of state to a deputy. 1996, he took the mantle of chairmanship. He started the process of peace, becoming the father of true democracy. Democracy pays. Today, he sits without authority, elected by the people in majority, as a driver to lead us from poverty, corruption, setback, and austerity to the land he promised us. A land where education is a priority, with good job, health, sustainability, agriculture, infrastructure, and economic diversity, unity, freedom, justice, and gender equality. His name is His Excellency, Retired Brigadier Julius Madabio. Madabio.
Madabio.